Hi, I'm Nathan Bishop. I'm the surveyor here at the Antelope Coal Mine in northeastern Wyoming, a part of the Navajo Transitional Energy Company. Typical when I'm flying, I generally come out about as quickly as the sun's up and gives me some light, and I try and fly the four active pits, get a nice overview of the coal that they brought out and where the dirt's moved, the drag lines. As a surveyor, much of my job is helping the engineers and the designers know how much dirt needs to be moved and how much dirt we have moved. And so with that, we use the KESPRI system to help us calculate and monitor that. When we do a cast blast or a cast shot, we want to know how much dirt's moved and where it landed. And so I'm able to use the compare functions and find out where the dirt used to be and where it is now and take a look at those volumes. We also use it for design, so that the engineers know where the coal is, how far they can drill, how much dirt they have to move to get to it. Before we had the KESPRI drone, I had to use an optical laser scanner. It would usually require several setups to make sure I had the coverage. And even still, we would have a lot of shadows, places where we just couldn't get data. The KESPRI drone allows me to get it within about a half hour worth of air time and a couple of hours of processing time. I'm able to get a complete picture of everything in the pit that we need to get. While KESPRI is processing, I'm able to go out and do other tasks and other jobs, and I'm able to get more done in a week. It used to be that if we wanted any sort of aerial photographs or orthomosaics, we'd have to wait or hire an outside company to come fly the mine for us. This has improved us because I'm able to focus in on a specific area. And I can get it done within just a few hours, and it's a whole lot cheaper than bringing in an outside company to find the data. It's also much more up to date. I'm able to work more remotely with the KESPRI drone. I don't have to get up as close to the equipment. I don't have to dodge the haul trucks or have them shut down while I take scans with the older equipment. I can do it from the safety of the high wall where there's no other equipment around, and that's the biggest safety improvement that comes with the KESPRI drone. The KESPRI system cost savings generally come in efficiency. If I was to use the laser scanner to get the same data today, it would probably take me 2 or 3 days just to get all of the data scanned before I start processing it. It saves money by me getting the information to the engineers more quickly, more efficiently, and more accurately than I was able to before.